up, guys? Lane splint. Lane splinting is not dangerous if you keep it under 20 miles and when traffic is at a standstill or crawling. If you go more than 20 miles an hour, it's at your own risk and you can't blame anyone else but yourself. If you agree, drop me a like. Leave a comment. Let me know if I'm wrong. Let me know your opinion, your take on lane splitting. Until next time, y'all be safe. Peace.